Hey, good morning. Welcome back. So, we're going to head to the pond. Let's see if we can spot any crazy animals out there. They love going for these little walks out back. We haven't been out here in a few weeks, a couple weeks. And we just got some pretty heavy rain here yesterday. So the water in the pond should be up a little bit. I guess we're gonna check and see in just a minute here. It's gonna be a little bit of a mucky, messy, wet mess of a walk out there. And we'll make do. Come on, girl, bring your ball. I don't want to play kickball the whole way. Looking forward to getting this gravel here down the road. That is not a priority any longer this year. I think we got gun shy, let anybody touch it. Should just have one of you who's pretty good at a machine come over here and I'll rent something. And have you run it. All right, we're gonna go radio silent for a few minutes, see if we can catch any wildlife. Starting to grow over. I see this is flowing here. All right, water is starting to come back. Venus. Kind of a gloomy gray day. We had some rains overnight. Well, thank you, girl. You left your ball over there. Supposed to have sun here tomorrow and the next day. It's gonna clear up here later on today. Sun's gonna burn off all these clouds here. Come here, Goober. Come here, Goober. Come here. Bring her. Come on, you freaky deek. Come on, bring the ball. Let's go, Chase. Come on. Get your ball. What is this, stuck? Go ahead, get your ball. Come on, freak. A lot of this grass dries things up. It soaks up all the ground. So that's not a bad thing. I'm always going out here and mow this down the road. A grassy path is better than a muddy path. So, be nice to have a gravel path though, because grass holds dew. Out there. Out, out. Choke on, let it warm up a little bit. Thank you. Good boys. Hey, thanks for joining me. So, we're gonna cut you loose here, edit this footage up, and get some lunch. Talk to you later. I'll go out.